Hello friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today in this video tutorial I'm going to show you something cool. If your Windows 11 is stucking, is freezing, is not working that good, so you wanted to reset Windows 11 and you don't want to lose data, I mean you don't want to lose your already installed softwares or your already installed games, I'm here today to show you an amazing feature that is in Windows 11 now in 23H2. You will have this option on your settings, okay? If you have problem with Windows 11, go ahead, do this option and make your Windows running faster, okay? So now, if you see carefully here on my Windows 11, I'm going to show you which version I'm here. You will see that I'm here on the Windows 11 Pro 23H2, the latest one that I have. What you are going to do, first of all, go and click Install Update. If you see this, I have here, I'm not in the latest. Look at this, guys. There is something new here. Cumulative update for Windows 11 version 23H2. So we have this one and this one. Go ahead and install the latest update for your computer, okay? If you go and see here on the settings system, on the system settings here, if you go down and you check for recovery options, and I always was thinking it will be great an option to fix problems using Windows updates. I mean, I wanted to reinstall Windows 11 without touching my programs, softwares, data and everything. But reinstall, maybe sometimes you can damage system files or any virus can damage your computer, delete some files. Then now what to do? To reformat the computer from the beginning? This option, guys, it's amazing. Fix problems using Windows updates. Reinstall your current version of Windows, your apps, files, settings will be preserved. So it means you don't lose anything. I have a lot of softwares installed on this computer. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to test this fix problem using Windows updates. And let's see if this software will really work, okay? Okay, guys, click this button here, reinstall, okay? Right now. Let me try and see if this will work. Click this button, reinstall. And now you see, we will repair components and system files, guys. Please make sure your PC is on and connected to the network and the power source. After installation, we will let you know when it's time to restart your PC to complete the repair, okay? So this, it will perform repairing your computer, okay? What I'm going to do, I'm just going to click OK here. I'm going to click OK here. Click OK here. Checking for updates. Okay, Windows 11 version 23H2 repair version. Guys, it's downloading this version here. Look. Windows 11, version 23H2 repair version. Good. This is what I was talking about. So now it's downloading this version of the Windows 11, 23H2, stable one, the best one to repair my Windows 11. Okay, guys? So this is super cool, okay? So this update will take a little to download. Then after that, we will see that Windows will restart and install this version without any problem. Okay, guys? I was waiting for this feature to be ready for all of us. And this is great for Windows 11, okay? So now, this option is available also on Windows 10. This is great news, okay, guys? So you can fix your Windows 11, you can fix your Windows 10 with this option, okay? Both of them. It's very important for a computer to be on the internet because it's downloading Windows repair, okay? So without internet, you can't do this process because it's impossible to download, okay? So you need internet to do this. It's not locally on your computer. It's not on your drive, or it's not like a Windows rescue system or something like this. No, it's downloading. So you have to be careful. So you have to make sure that you have internet. 100% is installing right now. It's like an update, so easy, huh? So easy, guys. I'm just doing this update, repair version. Look at this, repair version here. Amazing. Ooh. I'm doing this process also in my desktop computers, not only to my laptop. So here it is. I'm installing this Windows 11 23H2 repair version in my main computer also. But I have a lot of softwares here. Look, let me show you. If you see my desktop, you will see a mess. Look, I have a lot of softwares here. And if I lose, I lose all of this. But no, we don't have to lose anything, okay? We are installing this Windows 11 23H2 repair version, okay? You will see these fixed problems using Windows Update. This option is currently available. It's because we are using it, so. Because we are installing, in fact, 88%. Okay, we see it's 100% installing. Now it will require me to restart my computer. So we are ready for restart, okay? Are you ready? Let's hit this restart button and then ready. Hey guys, here we are. All the files are here and all the softwares are here also. Didn't delete anything. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to hide my desktop icons because it's a mess. Look, everything is here. Okay. My Kaspersky, my Skype, my everything is here. Now let's go and check the Windows version. Okay, Windows Update. System, go about. We are in the same version, you see? The same version of Windows, but now we are on a repaired version, okay? I reinstalled Windows without losing any data, without losing any software, as I showed you before. As you see, guys, this option is not available anymore because we already did this reinstall. After we will update Windows in the latest version, when update will be available, then that option, it will be available for us, okay? If your Windows 11 is still slow, I did some more video tutorials. One of them is 15 tricks how to speed up your Windows 11, and another one is what to do right after installing Windows 11. Go ahead, watch these videos. If you wanted to move from HD to SSD drive, I did another tutorial for this and it's amazing, okay? Go ahead watching and let me know in the comments, okay? So as always, God bless you and don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix for more videos like this.